probably didn't know it, but these spirits, they know each other. They go way back. I wouldn't call them besties per se, but they're close. They hang out. Hello and welcome to another developer update. My name is Morgan, and today I'm excited to celebrate SkyFest by sharing a bit about a project we're internally calling Relationship 2.0. Sky is a huge world, full of 5 years worth of beloved spirits. Through these spirits and your Sky Kids, we've been able to share tales of earnest connection, youthful wonder, of quiet contemplation, and of coming together to stand against the encroaching darkness. But what happens to the spirits after their seasonal stories draw to a close? Recently, we have brought some spirits back to participate in different Days of events. Players may recall seeing some of their favorite characters return for Days of Fortune, Days of Bloom, and so on. Now with Relationship 2.0, we're excited to go deeper and share more with players about spirits that have helped shape the world of Sky. Now please keep in mind that Relationship 2.0 is still very much in development, and some of the things we talk about today will likely end up changing at least a little bit as we continue testing with our wonderful crew of beta testers. Now with that disclaimer out of the way, let's talk about daily quests. Have you ever wondered who's giving you these quests every day?
Yeah, face the crew. That's great, but what if they hug the crew?
Well, wonder no longer. When the first iteration of Relationship 2.0 hits live servers, players will begin receiving daily quests from spirits in Aviary Village. These daily quests will serve as opportunities for us to tell new bite-sized stories about the world, and for players to help out and get to better know the various spirits who call Sky home. The spirits will have some familiar requests, as well as some brand new ones that explore their personality and their relationships with each other and with the world. We're taking care to ensure that while adding flavor and story, we're not causing the daily quests to feel any longer than they do now. Before players can dive into all the exciting new activities that spirits will have to offer, they need to go out into the realms and build those relationships. Given how much Sky has grown in the last 5 years, we'll be making it easier than ever to locate the spirits and to experience their stories. Players will be able to stop by the outdoor counter area of the recently added cafe near the tunnel in Aviary Village. There they can learn about and they can locate any unmet spirits. This first rollout is just the beginning. Relationship 2.0 is what we're internally referring to as a core project, which means that it will continue to receive development for months to come. Thank you so much for joining us for another developer update. We hope you all enjoy SkyFest, which is live now in-game, and as of this video's release, in Tokyo. It's been an incredible first 5 years, and we're excited about what's to come. We'll see you in the skies.
Thank you.